We have for you the last presentation of the evening, a contemporary dance, The Spirit of Dreams.
I am a teenager, a young adult, a magical age. It's time to party with my friends. It's time to celebrate, hang out with everyone, maybe take in a movie or two, shop till I drop, or just sit around and chill and do what I want to do, chatting with my friends. I can stay up late or just be out on a cool date. I don't have to ask, I don't have to tell, and my music makes sure I don't hear you yell. It's fun to be a teenager, to be free. It's what I've always been waiting to be. Friends. At times I feel I'm being torn, pulled at both ends. Expectations in my parents' eyes, the burden of their dreams, their endless struggle to make me conform, be a part of their scheme. The pressure from peers to party, or just break rules. Dress in clothes to fit in, to look cool. Just because my friends do something, does that mean I should do it too? Should I give in, go with the flow, or just stand back and say no? When they run the streets and smoke and drink. Live for adventure thrills, always ready for a fling. If they invite me to go, do I turn and leave like I know I should? Or do I accept not wanting to be the fool, not wanting to be ridiculed? Instagram and Snapchat rule my life. Chatting on Facebook is what I do all night. Not getting likes on my status, on the selfies and pics I update, is what decides my moods, my attitude, makes me insecure and uptight.
चिरेगा चिरा तो मिलेगा मिला तो मरेगा जान भाग भाग बच सके तो बच ले आज आज है ये सलसला है दूर दूर पर चला है किस्मत में है जो लड़ा है कौन रह सका खड़ा है सबसे अटल सबसे प्रबल शस्त्र रचित रक्त चरित रूप चरित रक्त 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 चरित At night I dream of day, a dream of watching you fade away. Feel me once, feel me twice, feel me more, I'll shoot you aside. You better keep running if you want to survive.
How do I deal with all this? How do I do what's right? Caught in the whirlpool, how do I remain afloat? I despair. I reach out for help. But who do I go to? Parents who don't understand. Friends who are as confused. Teachers who are just worried about the grades. Or counselors at school. No one understands. No one knows what I am going through. Where do I go? What do I do? Your mom to hold you when you cry. Dad to break your fall. Just talk to them. Make them understand. They do care. True friends may not be many, but there are certainly a few who care for you and feel your hurt as much as you do. So hold their hand. Get on your feet. Face the world with your head held high. Do not give in to defeat.
Believe in yourself. Believe in your worth. There is nothing you cannot do. You can move heaven and earth. Just look up. Look up high. Your rainbow is there, up in the sky. And somewhere over the rainbow, the skies are blue. And the dreams you dare to dream really come true.
A young adult, a magical age, freedom, friends, choices to make. The choices are mine, so are my mistakes, but I have it in me to get up again. I believe in myself, I have the strength. I will not give in, I will not break. I am happy, I am alive.
I get wings to fly. Oh, I'm alive.
Good evening, parents. I, Malvika Singh,